very slow movement of our DBS. Maharashtra state level mini football championship. There is a competition where in our school group part, our champions went to perform there. And the competition which is organized by Pune District Mini Football Association. In that, DPS may win under 12 boys second runner-up in Pune. And before calling them, I will express the quality of them. Okay. DPSB, first match, they win against the Pune by 2-0. That means we beat the 2 goals against the Pune team. Second, in second match, we won against the Kolhapur 2-0. Again, this match was that. And in third match, against the Satara team, we have done 3-0.
Taking care of them alone. So, must clap for all these.